Many of the employees at Diamond Systems were nominated to complete the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. So we decided to complete the challenge as a company and make a donation to the ALS Association. We nominate Stony Creek Inn, Jansen Pest Control, Waddle Exteriors, and Perficut Lawn and Landscape.
I'm Robert Hills with Diamond Systems, bench technician, and I nominate my sister, Robin Hills.
I'm Danielle Klo, accountant at Diamond Systems, and I nominate Scott Bretman.
I'm Mike Hurt, store manager at Diamond Systems, and I nominate Felicia De Piazza.
I'm William Stasak, vice president of Diamond Systems, and I nominate Jim Terrell.
You have 24 hours to complete your challenge.
Good luck.
Oh!